New details on a crash that killed a teacher from Sumner County. An accident report from the Knox County Sheriff's Office says Jeanette Guzman drove off Choto Road in West Knox County. Her car hit two trees and flipped, the report says. The language arts teacher taught at T.W. Hunter Middle School in Middle Tennessee for more than 25 years.